Why science failed in defining rotation of Earth and other planets. If you try to check all science books written so far about Earth rotation, you will find it is Sun attracts the Earth and thus pulls Earth towards it. Another reason is due to Earth's revolution around Sun, it tends to go away. Scientists going further will take the equations of torque, gravity and magnetism in describing all these forces. But this is not a clear definition for rotation. It may be correct for revolution. Why it's not correct? Is this going to shake the scientific world? Yes, it's true. They lack the total outlook. In sunlight, you have those rays called infrared rays. These rays are surface heating rays and this heat radiates to the core of Earth. The core and magma of Earth is getting heated because of this and gases emit with high velocities from the surface. This happens because of the expansion of pressures below the surface of Earth. How you can prove this? It's very simple, take a pressure cooker and do the normal heating of a liquid. When pressure and temperatures become extremely high, you can see the lathe rotating in its axis, if the lathe have equidistant holes around it. What is the practicability of this? Nowadays you see many nations afraid about nuclear attack. Using this technology by heating the surface, you can increase rotation speeds of Earth, thereby misleading the target. Next possibility is if you cool the core to maximum, the Earth will only revolve, minimizing rotations.